So the question is, what would you guys say the minimum stat line should be for Bryce Young in year two? Go.
I need something to compare it to, though. I mean, I'm just not really.
Last year? I mean, that's what you got to compare it to.
Yeah, right? But I'm just not familiar with those numbers.
Okay. Just give me a second and I'll pull them up. Or our producer could pull them up.
We're looking for Bryce Young's stats.
28-77, 11 touchdowns, 10 interceptions.
Yeah, I mean, you at least got it. I would say 3,500, bare minimum. And then I would also say that TD to pick ratio has to be a big gap in between that. Because I think you have a lot more time. I think a lot of those picks were thrown under pressure. And so, I think if we minimize that, then I want to see that ratio kind of look a lot different. I don't know the specific number, but.
Bryce will set the single-game passing yards record for the Carolina Panthers this season. I think he gets somewhere to about 3,700 passing yards, 30 touchdowns, 10 interceptions.
30 touchdowns?
Mm-hmm. That would be phenomenal.
That would be outstanding. And you said how many interceptions?
10.
Okay. I think mine would probably be 3650. Okay. I would probably say 3650 for me minimum with the weapons that we've acquired to surround him with improving that offensive line. I'd say 3650. Want to see at least 26 touchdowns. I can live with 13 interceptions. I just need to see growth, bro. I need to see progression and growth. And if I don't, this is a conversation that I've been seeing a lot on Twitter, Panthers Twitter. If I don't see a lot of growth and don't see a lot of progression, beware. Because I know you watch. That's all I'm telling you. Because I already know that, you got smoke for me. It is what it is. I'm just telling you, beware. Don't let me see any progression, and I'm going to tell you too. Because I know that you are a huge Bryce fan still. That's great. And I'm cheering for the nigga. I wish him the best of luck. If I don't see 3650, 25 tutties, and 12, 13 interceptions, I'm going to have a problem.
What if you don't see that, but he's winning ball games?
Then what can I really say?
Panthers fans.
What can I really say? What?
Bryce will be a dark horse MVP candidate this year.
Yeah, I mean, that's just sucking dick. But it's okay.
I got what? You heard it here first. Watch, he'll finish top 10 MVP voting.
How much would Jonathan Brooks have to top 10? I mean, he'll finish in the fucking top 30% of the league. I mean,
is that not growth considering where he was at last season?
Okay, you're right.
That's a substantial leap forward. I would love to see my second year quarterback finish top 10 in MVP voting. Right or wrong?
Yeah, that would be phenomenal.
I was about to say he acts like that statement was just so out of this world.
You know how he get behind him.
I'll get behind who?
Very weird energy.
Appreciate y'all tuning in. Like I said, we'll be back next week with our part two of our 2024 draft that recap. I've been documented multiple times saying I don't fuck with the boy. So it ain't confusing. They know. Or actually, maybe they don't know. Because there's a lot of new people that have been viewing. Just to make my stance clear, I do not fuck with Bryce Young. It's no problem. I just don't fuck with him as my franchise quarterback. That's it. Am I not entitled to that opinion?
I mean, that's fine. He'll just prove you wrong.
I'm cheering for him. I hope he does. Shout out to Jonathan Brooks. Nobody else. Appreciate y'all tuning in.
Weird.
Can you buy me his jersey?
I'm not even going to respond.
Why?
I'm just not.
Can you see my 20?
Go Canes, go Canes. Even though I know it's fake love, all I feel, we should go and make up.